Hi guys, welcome back to LogRocket. My name is Kinsley and I'm going to be showing you some of the plugins that I use for illustration. The number one is blush. So we're going to search for blush. Blush is one of the Figma plugins you can use to get your illustrations for some of your Figma designs, depending on the project you're working on. So here is what blush looks like. Here is the illustration. You can just come here and select the categories you want and all those stuffs. Then if you don't want, just close it. If you want, that's medium PNG, small PNG, large SVG. So if you want these two, you definitely need to get their pro account. Right, so now I'm going to open Moneyverse, and here you see all the illustration that has to do with money and all those kind of stuff. You see stickers, business balance and all those stuff. Yeah, we can actually click on this one and get it out. So that's how to get some of this illustration. So if you want this one, you just click on it and we can just press key and resize it. Also, if what you're designing is something you feel this could be a great fit, you just press key and resize this and you can actually bring it inside here, right, and scale it up and scale things up. We have this here, just position in the center. And that's our illustration. So that's for blush. I'm going to quickly run through another one, which is Humaaans for Figma. Humaaans is one of the Figma plugins that you can actually use to get an illustration. So if you want this illustration, you just click on it and it will come out for you and you just put it out. Where is my design? And that's it. So if I want it here, I can actually fit it inside here. So depending on where you want it to be, I'm going to delete it. If you want something like this, you just click on it and you bring this thing right here. So that's for Humaaans for Figma. You can get literally any illustration here, any type of illustration you want. You can actually create some of these illustrations and maybe merge these two or merge these two together to just form, depending on what you're creating. So I'm just going to close this and I'm going to open up the last one, which is going to be Storyset by Freepik. This is my favorite, to be honest, because it has lots of good illustrations that you can use. And here you can narrow down the colors, you can change the colors, and if you want it to be orange, if you want it to be red, you can actually use it. Then you start looking for the particular illustration you're looking for. You can actually bring this one out and that's it. There you go. So if I just pull this down, scale this down and put it right inside here, could form something for me and just a visual representation or the message you're trying to pass here. The reason why I actually made this is just because I want to show you how you can place some of these illustrations. Another one we can actually try again is probably something that looks like this, and we just click it, it comes out and we'll bring it inside here. So once that is done, you see the illustration is there. So you can actually use some of these things to get a bunch of illustrations that you could use. Another one is unDraw, another platform that I go to get illustrations. So I'm going to show you what it looks like. This is it. I'm just going to browse and you will see all the illustrations that you can actually get. If you want this one, you just download the SVG or you download the PNG. So even if you download the SVG, you can also import it on your Figma file and change the color. Let's try, for instance, this. You can also change the colors right here. If you want everything to be red, if you want everything to be yellow, if you want everything to be purple, if you want everything to be green. So we're going to use red and I'm going to try and see if I can download this SVG. Then now go back to my design, come right here and open up my file, look at the unDraw, open it up and drop. So that is it. We're going to delete this, bring this right here, reduce it and put it inside here. So that's just for unDraw. So here you see you can change the colors, you can actually change the color to anything. That's some of the places you can actually go to get a beautiful illustration for your project. I'm going to see you on the next video. Please don't forget to subscribe to LogRocket for amazing content like this. I'm going to see you guys on the next video. Bye.